If heaven had a height, you would be that tall. Ghetto to caught me, shot for you, I see that all. Let's stick to understanding and we won't fall. For better or worse time, the hope to me you call.
Common was on the red carpet for the release party of Call of Duty Black Ops on Thursday night, November 4th, at Hangar 8 at the Santa Monica Airport in California. Those who haven't been paying attention to Activision's goings-on may have been wondering about the appearance of the star rapper and actor. Common talked with Artisan News about his reasons for being at the event.
Oh man, I came out to have a good time. You know, it's Call of Duty Black Ops, so I've been part of the Activision family for about 2 weeks now. I did a DJ Hero 2 promotion. So, like, they invited me out. I want to come out and support the troops, you know, raising money for the troops, and also check out some Metallica. It's a good night. It feels good out here, too.
He talked about getting on board with DJ Hero 2.
Oh man, that was a lot of fun because, you know, that game in itself is a great introduction to music because people who may not be into certain genres of music hear songs on DJ Hero 2 while they're mixing and might be like, man, I like that song. So it's a great way to introduce people to music, bring music together, and I'm just was glad to support it.
Stay tuned as we'll have more information on what Common is up to, including his new record.
Yeah, come on.
I will be by your side.
Let them know about the light, y'all. Come on.
There is a